What time is your call? Let me see. Okay. We're in episode 411. Yeah. Let me see what's your call about. Okay. I think I have it right here. It's 411. Yeah, ready. I'm just getting over the cold, so I'm sorry my voice sounds kind of breaking. Okay, this is a picture from episode 410. Let's see. What happened to you? You went out partying? I can see that. You need to take care of your skin. Partying and staying out late is not good for an actor. Not at all. Okay. Well, I won't have time to do an exfoliation because if I do, you will look red on camera, and we don't want that. You look a little bit flaky from staying up too late, and those dark circles are really big, so we need to take care of them. Also, those lips, what happened there? Well, at least you shaved, so that's great. Gonna use a cream instead of the exfoliation to try to rejuvenate your skin because it looks like you age 20 years in one night. Okay, gonna use this serum that helps with that. Okay. Your towel first. Let me know if it's too tight. Are you okay? Good. Now let's start with your ritual of essential oils. I got your calm here. I know you like it before starting shooting. So this blend smells so good. It helps you calm and relax. Now, your focus blend right here. Focus. Peppermint. How does it feel? Well, this will help you relax. You really need it right now because, wow. Your peppermint cream. Okay, just a tiny bit behind your ears. Help you calm down. Very good. Okay. Since I can exfoliate all your skin, I'm gonna do it in your lips because they are breaking. They won't look red, so don't worry. I'm gonna use this toothbrush, special for that. Completely clean. Don't worry about it. Okay, fishy lips. Fishy lips. Like this. This helps remove all the dead cells from the lips with a gentle exfoliation, like so. Just gonna remove all these dead cells, prepare the skin for the makeup. Your call is outdoors today. Half outdoors, half inside. Okay, let me check the light situation that we're gonna have. Need to prepare for that. Okay. Yeah, it will be mostly inside. Only around 20 minutes outside. Gonna make your makeup water resistant in case of sweating. Start preparing that skin with this serum. It will help us rejuvenate it. You're a great actor. You need to be doing all that, okay? You're already settled in. You need to take care of yourself. Take care of what you work with, which is your skin, your face. You're really handsome. So, you need to really take care of it. What this will do is make the skin softer and look like it's glowing, so it will look great on camera, especially under the lights, and you will feel fresh during the shooting. This is kind of a primer that we apply, but specially designed for the skin of men, because it's really different from what I use with my actress. And you are my favorite actor. Okay, just a little bit more. Very good. How does it feel? It might feel a little bit tingly. That is completely normal. It's because it's getting absorbed by your skin. It feels like that. It's really nice, this location, because there's a lot of nature. I don't know how they're gonna do it with the microphones and all the birds, but I guess it's on the shoot, isn't it? Yeah? Last one. Very good. Let's see how those lips are going. Okay, facial lips again. Gonna put a cream. Start removing all those dead cells now. That we scrub them all. Facial lips. Good. Let's brush it out. Just taking it out. The first brushing was to kind of separate it from your lips, and now I'm just brushing it out. And worry, I clean it up. Fish your lips again. Very nice. Okay. Yeah, they look much better now. Much, much better. Very good. Let's start with your foundation. We're gonna go with this Microflex. That will help us cover all of this pairing. So it will great. Look great on camera and under the lights. Put this aside. I'm gonna use a couple of pumps. And I'm gonna use your favorite brush. I know you love this one. It's really soft, isn't it? And really cute. Okay. Let's start with your forehead. Your eyes have a lot of red lines here for not sleeping well, so we're gonna have to use a lot of concealer. I know you don't like it, I know it feels heavy, but you went out and pari. Not my fault. We're gonna have to use a lot of heavy brush and foundation. Try to cover all this out, especially the redness that you have. That's what happens when you don't rest before a call. Okay, so let it work as an experience and not to do it again. Oh yeah, they brought more animals for that. Roosters. Oh, I like to see them. But I have to do another makeup after you. Okay. Like that. Good. Where's my other part? Okay, here it is. I'm gonna try to conceal as much as I can with just this foundation. I know that you don't like the concealer that much. I know, honey, I know. But if this doesn't conceal it, we have to use the other one, okay? I'll try my best. Check how it looks with the pictures. It has to be the same tone. Okay. Looking straightforward. Okay, we're gonna have to work on the hair too. Just a little blow dry. Okay, I think it looks good. Okay, honey. I had to do the concealer, okay? I know you don't like it, I'm sorry, but it's necessary. Where's the brush? Okay, here it is. Okay, looking up for me. I do the triangle here. I know, it feels heavy. I'm sorry, honey, I'm sorry, but not my fault. Okay. Let's blend that out. Okay, looking straightforward again. We're just gonna blend it out. It's gonna cover all this. Make it look just one skin tone. I just cover all the redness from your nose and cheeks, but under your eyes you have a lot of dark circles, so we we need to cover that out. Yeah, we're gonna have to use a little bit, just a tiny bit of eyeliner. But don't worry, I'm the expert here. It looks completely natural. I'm just covering all the blemishes, dark circles, and the looks that you were putting up until 5 a.m. We don't want that to be showing on camera. What will your fans think? Okay, very good, honey. Let's see those eyebrows. Okay, I'm gonna brush them up. Okay, that looks nice. I have to put a little bit of color here. Let me take a peek in the picture. Just a little bit of color, okay? Not that much. The director's pet is here. Big chubby cat. I love her. I love how calm it is with her around. Okay. The eyeliner will be just a little bit on the top. Okay. Just to make your eye look a little bit bigger. Because right now it's a little bit swollen from not sleeping, so it's just gonna be a little trick, makeup trick. Just a tiny bit, you don't need that much. That and in the eyebrows, to cover that up. Let me see your eyelashes. We're just gonna separate them, okay? Can I use this little brush? Kind of like a comb. Just gonna separate them. Like so. Good. Very good. Now you need a little bit of blush. Since I apply all this concealer and foundation to cover up the blemishes, but you need a little bit, you look pale, so you need to do a little bit of color. We're gonna go with this one, just a tiny bit, okay? And I'm gonna use my fan brush. This is a little trick, not like contouring, but we just add a little color on the skin, especially without pale actors and actresses. Well, with actresses we use the full cover up, but with you we're just gonna use a little bit tint of color to make you look less pale. And like you have coloring your skin. Like this. And to finish, we're gonna use our Bare Mineral to seal everything. Yeah, it's the right tone. I'm gonna use a brush that you don't like, but I forgot the other one. I'm sorry, honey, but I have to use it. Okay, just gonna seal it up. This way you won't be sweating under the lights. But anyways, I'm gonna be right there for you, making the final touches, retouch. Okay. Good. Very good. Let's take a peek on the picture again. Okay. Very good. Okay, looking straightforward to me. Handsome as ever. Okay. You look like you had your 8 hours sleep. Completely. Magical. Now let's see this hair. Okay, so I'm gonna use the blow dryer just to brush it up as it looks in the picture. Okay, I'm gonna be standing up behind you. Okay, I know you don't like this part, but we're gonna use the blow dryer for this, okay? It's a tiny one. The one doesn't sound that bad, okay? But first, I'm gonna brush it up with my hands and give it a little styling, okay? honey, you're done. Ready for your call. Let's go to the floor. Okay, let's go.